Softball with the NAI Division II World Series on the line. Davenport had to beat Rio Grande twice today. Game one, Haley Obitz, double to left. That'll score Lindsey Reed. Davenport takes a 3-2 lead. They win that game 5-3. That sets up a winner-take-all game, game two. And here, the big hit, Alexa Flores will score an Alyssa Eastman base hit to center field. That's the go-ahead run. Davenport wins 4-2. They are headed now to Florida to play in the World Series.
That explains them to a T right there. But this is the third time that we've had to win two games in a day, and I never doubted them one bit. They gave me every single bit of their effort and their energy, and that's what we needed to win, and that's what happened.